I'm an otter, I'm on tracks. Niggas on a chain gang used to do that way back. I'm an otter, I'm over tracks. Niggas on a chain gang used to do that way back. Don't drop the beat on me. Don't drop the beat, no. I'm not the son of Shaklak Clack. I'm before that. I'm before death is eternity. After death is eternity. There is no death, there's only eternity. And I be riding on the wings of eternity like, ha, 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 Shaklak Clack. Get me the fuck off this track.
You're gonna have a hard time getting a big star to wear blackface because they become invisible.
Now the shit is explained. I'm taking niggas on a trip straight through memory lane. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all. It's like that, y'all.
Come on. 10 little niggas?
Think about tomorrow, and I don't think about yesterday. I think about right now.
If marriages are made in heaven, my guardian angel has sure been loafing on the job.
You dirty nigger, get up and walk.
I'm just a prisoner.
Show business operates. Danny, that there's no room for prejudice in our profession.
What'd you say, motherfucker?
Danny, that there's no room for prejudice in our profession.
And from this brutal, calculated genocide, most vicious racism has grown. Discrimination was abolished in 1954. But film-wise, we're still waiting.
Damn, it's cold up here. They keep these Ferraris refrigerated. And you know black people don't like cold weather. We're tropical people, man. When this is over, I'ma smoke a joint, watch 2 hours of Roots, and I'ma kick your ass.
Word up, yo. Onyx. It's London, straight up, you know what I'm saying? It's real. New album. Back the fuck up, about to come out. International thugs right here. Yeah. All fucking day, you know what I mean?
Let's hear it. One for the coons on UPN9 and WPD. Whatever happened to Weezy? The Red Foxes never got Emmys, but were real to me. Let's hear it too for the spooks who do cartwheels, cause they said they played their parts well. Now they claim caviar, hate that oxtail. Lambda Sigma Phi badge on lapel.
International thugs right here.
Speak so well. Are you the one we look to, the decent Negro? The acceptable Negro? Hell nah, but they say these are our heroes.
Master Kill Mitchell, and I'm Petro Star.
The sad fact was that the insults had only gone underground and were more insidious and psychologically damaging than ever.
Why are we so though? If we were talking about some ice and fucking Cristal and pushing Bentleys and fucking Papamoa and all that shit, then we would be fucking.
Rap game right now is so saturated and so overrated, and a lot of cartoon rappers, you know what I mean? It's like everybody rapping about the same stuff.
Everybody trying to do the same thing.
The Cristal, the jewelry.
And check it out. How much a race like this to go for?
Cars and the girls.
Everybody can't talk about ice.
Half these rappers don't own the cars. They
fake to me right now.
You look at especially these gangster rap videos, and in my opinion, this gangster rap is a 21st century version of minstrel shows. And what's sad, these brothers don't even know about it.
When you thought that it was over, you could feel it all around. And everybody's out to get you. Don't you let it drown. If you ever feel neglected, if you think that all is lost, I'll be counting up my demons, yeah.
I'm part Negro, Howard, so is your mother. That makes you a Negro too.
But I'm white.
No. We're all Negroes.
Holy crap, I'm black!
I gotta tell Bobby I'm sleeping with a black man!
Yeah, but see, the problem is I got no idea how to be black. No, except for not smiling when I get my picture taken.
Can't get caught up by this blackface thing. They think that because blackface is a relic of the past, that therefore it means that the issues that were discussed in this film are not relevant. This is not true at all. We're in the 21st century, and America's got a lot more sophisticated. So you don't need to apply burnt cork. You don't need to apply blackface to be doing a minstrel show in today's times.
That's why I picked up that bitch. The man ran up with my beef. I can't think of the dude's name. I let him hold it. He, you know, see what time was, and he ran off. And I tripped, and I picked up, and I was running after him, and I lost. And I'm looking for my beef now.
All right. Have a seat here. Let's see what we got.
You really don't understand, do you? Hey, man, don't you realize in order for us to make this thing work, man, we've got to get rid of the pimps and the pushers and the prostitutes and then start all over again clean.
Hey, look, nobody's pushing me anyway, okay? I mean, not you, not the cops, nobody, man. I mean, you want to get rid of the pushers, I'll help you. But don't send your people after me.
Oh, come on, John. Can't you see that we can't get rid of one without getting rid of the other? We got to come down on both of them at the same time in order for this whole thing to work for the people.
Hey, look, nobody's closing me out of my business.